I think GGG is not doing a good job for the console. It's currently the day it will be released, and we don't have a timer on the screen. I know the exact time because I look on the website, but we don't get any heads up in the game, and we also could not download it one day prior, so we have to probably download it at the moment it launches, and that will cost us a couple of hours of playtime. So I don't really like that. It's pretty damn fucking bad. That's all I gotta say.